Collective Bargaining and Connecticut. I am Mark Stewart Greenstein. This is the Daily Fire for August 24th. So I believe in collective bargaining. Now hear me out. This is very important from everyone from the progressive to the conservative side of the scale. Collective bargaining, meaning groups get together as a unit and they're in a take us all or not. That sort of position is fine if that's what the group wants to do. That has been the way of Connecticut state with or against, but I usually say with, union negotiations for their contracts. It doesn't have to be that way, but I support it if the union is a good one. Collective bargaining is very helpful to skilled people who don't bargain well. They might not speak English very well. They might not know their opportunities in the marketplace elsewhere. They might not know what their health benefits are. They might not know what their pension contributions and takeouts are likely to be. So, with more sophisticated people who know the issue, those union leaders are really helpful to your group. You're not always that helpful to your group if you're representing lazy workers, people who are dragging down the body. And I would like to see collective bargaining among unions that have reformed. One type of reform you're going to have to do, because that's the Janus decision that's not going to let you get dues from people who don't want to be part of it. You deserve to make yourselves worthy of those dues by voluntarism, not by force. Okay? This is probably a good decision coming down from the Supreme Court this past summer. So, look to me, governor that's going to be on the other side of the table, as in your corner if you're good. And that includes you are willing to jettison bad workers. Incorrigibly bad, sure, one or two mistakes, you can reform. Those who don't want to reform, they're not helping Connecticut, okay? They're giving you a bad reputation. They're making every independent and conservative against the whole union deal. You know those conservatives want to get rid of CBAC totally. I don't, okay? I want a healthy enough economy that we can afford all the benefits that we gave, and I want to see a healthy state set of worker unions. That means you are diligent, the way private unions are. Private unions have to be good, because if they're not good enough, their employers can let them go. Right now, state can't. That should end. And with it, unions don't have to be on the defensive either. We, the unionists, are bargaining because we have elsewhere to go. We are skilled at laying cable wires. We are skilled at environmental protection. We are skilled at serving mentally impaired people. Those workers who could and should be able to go elsewhere would have higher bargaining power, but not if they're allied with people who just don't want to work. Then you have lower bargaining power, because you're going to face me. And on behalf of 3.6 million Connecticut people, I am going to be a hard bargainer. Okay, I'm not going to be a rollover. You may want to look to the General Assembly. That might work for the next year and a half. And then if they start rolling over to the demands that are unwarranted, bye-bye to those General Assembly members. 2020 will be a wipeout in favor of not necessarily Republicans or Democrats, but responsible legislators. So I'm the prod that's meant to make collective bargaining better, unionism better. Look, if you have a scared union, it presumes that there's no other job, okay? There should be. I'd like to see fluidity between various private opportunities for workers, various public opportunities for workers. It will enhance all of us to have a steadfast set of bargaining instead of a rollover like we had for the last 20 years. Rollover Roland, rollover Rel, those guys just, we'll pay you what you want. That will end. We will pay you well if you are good. You want to collectively bargain for the good? I'm all for it. You want to individually bargain? That might get better results across the board. Your choice. I'm Mark Stewart, looking to help all of Connecticut.